morning. I'm David, and I did my identity variable project on the hardest language in the world, which is Mandarin Chinese. So approximately 1.2 billion people speak Chinese Mandarin, or Mandarin Chinese. And from that number, there's 53% or 75% of the Mandarin Chinese speakers are native Chinese, basically born in China. There's 7,000 different characters in the Mandarin Chinese language, and that's only to be fluent, to like, say, go to school in China, or just living in China, you would have to learn 7,000 different characters. But in all, there's about 60,000 different characters. I personally speak three languages, and it's English, Spanish, and French. And those languages were easy for me because they have a lot of the same, English not so much, but Spanish and French have a lot of Latin roots in it, so that's what helped me. And it's there's 26 letters in all the, in the alphabet, and they all use the same alphabet, so it was very easy for me. And I did try to learn how to speak Chinese, but it was too hard for me because there is the five different tones. There's the four basic ones, which is high pitch, rising, down, up, and falling, and the light is the neutral one. That was really confusing for me because in English you can basically talk in any way you want and anybody can understand you, but in Chinese you have to have every word you say, it's a specific way you have to say it. And I'm not discouraging anyone from trying to learn Chinese because it's a very unique language. But just remember that it is the hardest language in the world.